He'll look to throw here. Got a man open. That's Devontae Parker complete. And it's a big play there as he is finally taken down on what will be a terrific final act of this first quarter. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Ready for the second quarter, and it's our visitors with the football as they go to work on a first and goal. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. They'll set up a throw. Looking end zone, but it's incomplete.
I absolutely love that play call there. They just came off of a big play. They've got momentum in their direction, and they come back and take the shot at the end zone. Just unable to complete it by love their aggressiveness.
And you feel like the defense, a sigh of relief could have been. And this is caught. For the moment, it's a touchdown, but multiple flags down, so let's sort this out. So reverse the celebration. We'll see if they have something else in their bag of tricks.
And isn't that always tough to watch when they score and you see the excitement and then when they realize those points aren't going to count?
Blitz coming and down he goes. Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts. Time here to remind you that coming up later tonight on Sunday Night Football, it's the Seahawks and the Eagles from Lincoln Financial Field in Philly. And then tomorrow night on Monday night, more birds with the Red. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. The 20. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Devontae Parker with touchdown number 7 on.
Ready? 10 logo.
Hey, watch the slam. Watch the slam.
Be driven.
Now a play fake here on first down. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Joe Schobert charging hard from that linebacker spot, and he drops him for a loss of 11.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage.
He's got a man complete. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. 36 yards on the play. So the line of scrimmage all the way up to midfield now as they've got it first and 10. Back to throw here. He's going to let one go deep for Parker. And that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in. So we've hit halftime here, and as we expected, looking at the clock, a very quick first half of play as we send you down to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, Brandon, thanks very much. Things starting to get...
You want the third quarter? Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. Airing it out for Hearns. And that's caught at the 25. It's a big play there for Miami. An even 50 yards.
It's your first drive of the second half. You're down on the scoreboard. Maybe you just say to yourself, let's take a shot, see if we can shake them up. And boy, they hit that one.
Exactly 50 yards on that last play as they just go from 125 to the other for first and 10. They'll look to throw. Under a heavy rush and down he goes. A good response by the defense, sending them backwards after that huge gain last play. They'll look to throw. They're complete. This is Albert Wilson. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. And he's top five in the league in terms of receiving yardage because of plays like that. What have you seen from him on film that you like so much?
Well, I'll strip away everything else and get to what we call the moment of truth. When the ball's arriving and there's a defender there, he just comes down with the ball. He competes and takes it away. Great hands, great ability to finish the catch.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. And this should be the final play before the quarter ends. Let's go. Looking to throw. And that is caught, but the back judge right there to say incomplete. So it'll be second and goal when we return. We played three quarters. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. He'll look to throw. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. Four-yard pickup leaves him with third and one.
Nice job there defensively. A great time to dial up a blitz.
And give him credit under center instead of throwing it away. Actually, a pretty good job of getting past the line of scrimmage, not losing yardage. Likely the play of the game here, trailing in the final quarter and going for it on fourth and goal. Forced out to his left. He can run for it, and he will. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Browns are going to... So the Dolphins now down on the scoreboard. At time, a huge factor. Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that is caught. What a grab at the 8. It's a big play there for Miami. 54 yards. Well, I guess at the very least, they got the tackle from keeping him out of the end zone.
Yeah, you're looking for that silver lining, aren't you? But guess what? Everything changes now after that big play. They've got a chance to strike.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. This defense so strong all afternoon long, well executed again there.
This is a group that really functions well off of each other.
And this ball is caught. It's a touchdown. And now in the final seconds, they're a PAT away from likely getting this thing to overtime.
And while it appears the heavy lifting was accomplished by scoring the touchdown, they're still down one. That extra point is not a gimme.
And there's going to be a stoppage here. The booth wants to take another look at this potential touchdown.
Touchdown, Miami.
The Dolphins offense now working their way back onto the field. Set for their first drive here in overtime. And this is where the crowd can really become a factor.
They've had to battle it all day, but I know what you're saying. In overtime, that gets doubled, doesn't it? At least, because now the crowd really wants to be involved and help their team. And that first drive can dictate the whole thing, because they know if this team takes it downfield and scores a touchdown, it's game over.
It's been loud in here so far. So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now at the 46. Now back to throw. There goes a deep ball, end zone. And that is incomplete. Showed off the arm strength there, but to no avail. Second down. He was looking to get it to Parker again, and that'll bring up second down.
A lot of contact there, but there was no way it appeared that he was going to get a flag on that one. Looking for it, but he wasn't going to get it. And as an ex-defensive back, you love it when they let you play and jostle downfield.
Going deep here for Parker. This is caught inside the 15. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. It's a gain of 35. And that's now two big catches on this drive for him.
You know, the NFL keeps talking about the possibility of using video for coaching on the sidelines. That's not approved yet, but you can still use pictures. They've got to send his picture down to their defense and say, you see him? Cover it.
TJ Carey right there in coverage.
This goes to the goal line. You got to be very careful with the offense calls rub routes. When I call a pick trying to screen you off from your coverage, does a nice job of avoiding them.
And he's taken down. This will be a Brown sack. Larry Ogunjobi in for the sack. And boy, on this drive, it looked like the offense was really moving the football. I mean, they have been moving the football, but now they're in a tough spot. Nice play defensively.
Certainly felt like the defense decided to answer.
And this will be caught. It's a touchdown. An absolute stunned silence here as they have come in and stolen this one in overtime. A partner, a great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get four quarters with you in this one, I got some overtime, a little whipped cream on top.
Look at you, trying to make this whole thing palatable.
I just want you to pay for my meal later. Hey,
you really just wanted four quarters, what you wanted. But how much fun was that? We had that type of a game where we got us to overtime, and then we get the dramatic ending to finish things off as well. What a game.
So for the Dolphins, The perfect...
Welcome in, everybody. It's the coach. This is Madden 20 on E.
Zone in zone. Buying time to his left. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It got his man complete. And all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Devontae Parker, 99 yards. And the Dolphins are going to take. They'll look to throw now on first down. Being chased out left. Oh, he'll try and throw it deep to the other side of the field. This is caught inside the 15. And he'll take this into the end zone for the Dolphins touchdown. Albert Wilson, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Dolphins strike quickly here for 6 points.
CeeDee, look at this clock and scoreboard. We're less than a minute into this game, and they've already made 2 trips to the end zone.
So that means that someone's confidence is absolutely soaring right now. There's almost no slowing them down. On the flip side, now you got to get together. You got to talk to each other.
Ready? 8-3.
It's been a long day for you.
Keep ripping.
They go play action here on first down. He's going to let one go deep for Parker. It's caught inside the 25. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown.